Hey YouTube, what's going on? Today we're here with the video about the Xbox One and the new update that supposedly came out. You know, the one that lets you unsnap a music app and still play your game. Yeah, well, I'm having a bit of trouble with that. So, you know, doing exactly what they tell you to do. I've been Googling it like all day. And I still can't come up with a solution. So, as you can see here, I have Pandora open. And supposedly, Pandora is the only app that it's working with. So, you can see here, you know, going through everything, pausing everything. I go back over to my game, you know, play my game here. But when I go to unsnap it, the music goes away. And as I recall, you're supposed to, you know, be able to play music in the background without having it snap. So, what I would like to know is if you guys have figured out a way to do this, or anything like that, please comment down below in the comment section so that I can do it, because I would really like to know how to do that. It would just make streaming so much easier for me. Because, as you can see, I know I have a pretty giant TV. It's a 55-inch LG 4K TV. But still, you know, it takes up, what, a quarter of the screen? That's just ridiculous. And it doesn't even show you, like, your full game. Like, it'll cut off and stuff. So, I've been Googling it all day. Still haven't found anything. I've hard restarted my console, I've restarted my console several times, still haven't been able to find anything. So, please let me know if you guys do find anything, because streaming wise, it just makes everything 10 times easier. If you guys like this video, be sure to drop a like on it. Comment down below if you guys have found anything out. Anyways, this is Tom, or iPone. Peace out, guys.